with her hand, her face got tired.
We want to welcome everybody out to Tiger Stadium. Coming up next, the Tiger Dolls. The Tiger Dolls recently competed in the American Dance and Drill Team virtual halftime show with their Elton John palm routine. The Dolls received a Division I superior rating and the GetPalms.com Best Palm Award. Tiger managers for this year, Yasmin Castaneda, Sandy Hernandez, Delicia Rios, Perla Vasquez, and head manager, Natalie Morales. Tiger Doll sergeants for this year are Chloe Carter, Madison Craig, Carly Cunningham, Anna Kate Fisher, Emma Sellers, and head sergeant, Mackenzie Lyde. The Tiger Dolls' new member representative is Jeannie Rubio. The Tiger Dolls are under the direction of Jaton Broach.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm loose, and everybody knows I get off the train. Niggas, the truth. I'm like Inception, I play with your brains, so I don't sleep or snooze. I don't play no games, so don't get it confused, no. Cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, you step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor. Yeah, we work on the floor. Don't stop, keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor.
Coming up next, we're going to have the Mount Pleasant Junior High cheerleaders are here to perform a cheer.
Was that good?
Where's my